And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.